And it's 5-0 Middle. Here's Massengale. Lob pass down low, right side. Graves puts it up and in. Can't shoot, off to Graves, right side of the circle to Simmons on the right wing. Simmons down to the baseline, forces it up and hits it. 7-4, Tennessee pulls it within three, 17-28 to go in the first half. Near the right corner, Massengale for a three. That's no good. Simmons with a weak side rebound, dribbles out to the corner, fires a three and hits it. Simmons with five, and it's 11-7. Williams is in there too, so is Jones. Jones has it, pulls up from 15 for the jumper, good. Jasmine Jones comes in and immediately provides offense. Eli off to Kaysen. Long pass stolen by Williams. Williams comes up with a steal, heads into front court. Williams, left side Jones, fakes, drives, off the glass, count it, she's fouled. Here's Leonard, pulls up for a three. That's a brick, no good. Rebound bounces out long. Guess who chases it down? Simmons. Simmons drives, reverse layup, good. To Jones on the left baseline. Spins into a double team. Forces it up, no good, but Graves is there to put it up and in. Bashara Graves with four. Gets it back, goes over to Carter on the right wing. Carter into the paint, puts up the floater, good. Long pass comes out. Carter stole the pass off to Graves. Graves on a one-way runaway layup, good. 6 points for Graves. Carter made the steal on the inbounds pass. To Simmons, high to the right side. Skip pass over on the left to Massengale. To Burdick. Burdick into the paint, puts up the jumper, good. First shot attempt by Burdick goes in. Simmons comes up with a steal. Simmons, right side, Massengale for the layup, good. 31-24, Tennessee to within seven. 5:23 to go in the first half. Here's Kaysen in front court. Massengale comes up with a steal. Massengale with a layup, right side, no good. Rebound Graves. Graves puts it up, count it, and she's fouled by Kaysen. So Burdick will toss it in for Tennessee into Graves. Now top of the key to Massengale for a three. It's good. Burdick on the right wing down to Harrison. Harrison shoots a little 8-foot jumper. Good. First 2 points of the night for Izzy. And it's 50-42. Tennessee down eight. Here's Harrison with a layup. Good. Good feed by Carter. And Harrison has four. Simmons drives. Splits two defenders. Puts it up. No good. Gets her on rebound. Puts it up. No good. Rebound Spaney. Puts it up. Count it. She's fouled. Carter into Harrison. Harrison to Graves for the layup. Good. Graves with 10. And it's 55-49. Tennessee pulls to within a half dozen with 12:45 to go. And it's 57-54. Tennessee down three. Here's Massengale with a drive. Lays it up good. She has 10. Now to Williams on the left wing. Down to Graves. Graves left side. Puts it up good. Graves with 13. Out comes to Eli, top of the key, down low. Graves knocked it away. Burdick knocks it to Massengale. Massengale drives, left side, Williams off the glass, good. Back to a 1 point deficit. And here's Williams coming up with a steal. Court, Williams pulls up, and it's good from 8 feet. Massengale dribbles into the paint, spin move, puts it off the glass, good by Massengale, what a move. Massengale near the top of the key, looks inside, back door to Simmons, her shot's no good, Graves with a rebound, puts it back up, good. Simmons flares out on the left wing, now drives, puts it up, good. Simmons with a driving layup, and Tennessee calls a timeout. 15 points for Megan Simmons. Massengale drives the baseline, back to Williams. Four on the shot clock. Williams with a three. Yes! Opening tip controlled in overtime by Tennessee. Massengale over to Graves. Graves drives right, puts it up too hard, no good. Harrison with a rebound and scores. 2 minutes to go in overtime here at Thompson Bowling Arena. Kaysen in front court. Stolen away by Williams. Williams lead pass to Simmons for the layup right side. Good! Kamiko Williams with a steal and the dish, and it's 70-81-77, Tennessee by four. And here's Simmons with a steal. Two on one, left side, Williams off the glass, good. Williams with nine. And now a charging foul is going to be called against Kaysen at midcourt, and that's going to be her fifth. Tennessee inbounds pass to Harrison on the inbounds pass for the layup, good. 10 points for Izzy. Here's a three at the buzzer, no good, and Tennessee wins in overtime. And already in six games, Middle Tennessee State falls to 1-2 in overtime contest this season. What a doozy. Your final score, Tennessee 88, Middle Tennessee State 81.